voice, sound, the many ways in which it touches our hearts and lifts our spirits. We praise you by the many gifts that you give us and the way we are able to use them for the betterment of humankind. Bless our concerts today and the performers and their families and their instructors who have brought them to this moment. Help us continue to praise you with voice and song in instruments. And the Psalms always say to praise you with lyre and harp. I don't think we have those instruments in the band, but the idea is there. Heavenly Father, bless our day. Continue to help us as we head towards the end of our school year. We ask your special blessings upon our seniors for whom this is their last performance. We ask all this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Peter, St. Ignatius of Loyola, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Isaiah Chagas, the solo drum senior. This time we're going to move on to two of our more serious pieces, one of which that we did perform when we traveled down to Williamsburg, Virginia. So the first song is titled "The Love Was My Warning Thing," and we're going to be doing movement 3, which is "Crossing the Bar," followed by a good old Irish tune, "Dating Away."
Thank you. Facebook Live? Is this your Facebook? Whose Facebook is it?
And we're live.
Did I get a good drink?
I asked ourselves, don't you want to go? Just in the back, we saw.
Alex Gray on guitar. Give him a round, Alex Gray on guitar. Peyton Conner on tenor saxophone. And Julian Clay on trumpet. And freshman Chase Bradshaw on guitar. Give him a round.
the senior, Gerald Graves, on alto saxophone, filling in last minute. We just got the part on Wednesday, and then we had Kakuyan Matea, junior monster trumpet player, and another senior, Dylan Dornbeck, on the guitar. I didn't expect to start that last song so fast, and I neglected to highlight two solos from the previous song. Matt Gassick and Kevin Tierney, give them a round of applause. Matea on trumpet, give him a round. Just so we don't keep any secrets from you, what we're discussing is who's going to solo when. Kukua Mateo, and Chase Bradshaw on guitar. It's a jazz band, so now we jazz band. Thank you very much. It was a few minutes to set up the rocks.
and I'm just like.
And we are back with our second half. We're going to move on to more of our popular music and some of our more funner tunes, is the best way to say it. So we're going to open up with In Whatever Time We Have.
Double superlative. I tend to be repetitively redundant.
We know that I don't have.
gone. Now I know that happiness goes on. That's where you found me when you put your arms around me. I haven't been there for the longest time.
Whoa, it's for the longest time. Whoa, it's for the longest time.
On that voice you're hearing in the hall, and the greatest miracle of all. I have been awful for lesser things. I want you so bad. I think you want to know that I intend to hold you for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time.
Thank you.
a actual big, a lot of members of this choir right now that are actually, this is their last concert. They will be leaving us this year as they will be moving on to bigger and better things from here. So, I have a couple things for them. So, start with Paula.
Come May 24th, but, you know, I wish them nothing but the best of luck.
In a similar way, we would also like to recognize Ms. Benson for everything she's done for us.
Competition to try to, I don't want to say embarrass me, but it didn't matter if we were walking into the hotel, they started screaming Miss Benson. It did not matter if we were on a ride, they were screaming. It didn't matter if we were just walking off of the bus to go to a restaurant. So this is where we are at right now. So, portion of the concert this afternoon with good old Jersey Boys.
Thank you.
time we just need another moment just to reset the stage, and then concert band will be on very soon. Thank you so much for your patience.
Hello again, thank you for your patience. We're going to finish the program with a full concert band, even though we're missing many people for various events at school this short year. People have been pulled in different directions, but I think we have a big sound. You'll be impressed. spring, we, as Ms. Fensick did with Vox, we're going to just highlight the seniors and really the commitment they've had to our music program. It's outstanding that people stick through it for 4 years, and the fact that the students here, as you well know, have a lot on their plate. So I personally appreciate their commitment and love every one of them. They've been shown great leadership and great energy. Often a group of students, you know, have a group dynamic to it. And every year it differs from year to year. But this year there's a great chemistry among the seniors, and with that, it just provides a great energy for the group. However, that being said, there's 11 seniors in our band, but only 4 of them are here. They're on academic poll, their crew, their crews from rugby, and a few other things. So that's one of the reasons that we're just small in numbers, but 11 people and only 4, 11 seniors. I'd like to just save a round of applause for the, I would at least like to say the seniors' names that are present and give them a round of applause after this, and I'll ask the seniors that are here to come forward. So, very quickly, wait, please hold your applause, because I'm not here anyway. Declan Alvarez, Nick Charis, Joe Master Donato, Ryan Ramos, Brian Savage, Damiano Servidio, and Brendan Walsh are all seniors, and unfortunately couldn't be here. Now to the seniors that are here, let me just highlight, they're all getting varsity letters, but those seniors that have been in a leadership role, officers either in a concert band or the jazz band, they're getting a little small extra piece of a gift inside their envelopes here. And the first I'd like to have come forward is Dylan Gordon. Jazz band president. His heart is as big as his height. Concert band president is Mr. Gerald Graves. Next we have, and there aren't many of them around, bass clarinetist, Mr. Connor Heaney. You know, many of you may have seen this campus, this shirt they sell, the t-shirt in the campus shop. It says, Gut Jug. Somehow, Connor came across a t-shirt that says, Gut Bass Clarinet. Where we got it, I don't know. And finally, our band secretary, who steps up to the plate at every moment, Mr. Thomas Lee. Well, thank you all, and a round of applause for all the senior concert jazz band members.
Our appreciation for all the hard work that he does for us. As I said last concert, we're not healthy at all, and we try our best to be behaved, get music, learn the music, and perform in the concerts and perform in the competitions as well. And he puts it all out there for us, and we really try to capitalize. But we definitely want to show our appreciation. We got him a couple gifts actually. The back there, we'll grab them before. They're right here. I'm gonna keep them in the bag. But what we got for him, we got him a Polaroid camera, like a little, like one of those new ones. Mr. Casas has like a bulletin board in his room where he has pictures, and it's not filled up yet, so we wanted to give him the opportunity to fill it up quickly. And we also got him a corny joke book I remember, like, in earlier years, freshman, sophomore year, this guys would do sometimes pull out, like, a musical joke book and start reading his corny jokes, and we politely laugh, and, I personally thought a couple were funny. Some people just politely laugh, but, you know, we wanted to add a couple more jokes to his arsenal, so we got him a corny joke book. We also got him a portable charger, which everybody knows that comes in handy at the most random times. It will come in handy. And lastly, we also got a mini speaker. Chase colors too. That's pretty cool. I kind of want all of these gifts. So, there you go.
The guys just haven't learned to appreciate the craft of a corny joke. They will as a child. Thank you, fellas. I really appreciate it. Wow, lots of cheese. Enjoy our last piece, and thank you all for coming out. And a special thanks to the maintenance people here to help set up, and also all the parents that brought gifts and goodies and helped set it up and serve. Thank you all. Appreciate it.